that market on 10th Street. Digging through junk's not a hobby of mine, but I knew if I rolled out of bed by 9:30 and hopped on a subway by 10, then I might get the chance to spend half of my morning seeing you there. After we met, I would stop by that bakery up on 7th, real upscale, and I'd have to admit that I hated that bakery. The staff was pretentious, the cupcakes were stale, but I knew if we fought I could show the next morning a slice of peach cobbler in hand, and you'd open the door and I'd finish my penance seeing you there. I made it perfectly clear when we met I did not like the parks in this town. If you wanted a field, I could find a surreal one upstairs.
I'm not gonna lie.